Israel intercepted multiple rockets over the northern city of Haifa today. Sirens wailed as Israel's Iron Dome defense system stopped the incoming rockets believed to be fired by Hezbollah from Lebanon. Yesterday, the Iran-backed group said it had targeted what it called a base for Israel's military industries in Haifa Bay. The rocket attack comes after Israel sent troops into southern Lebanon on Tuesday.